should not be drinking coffee this late at night. But it's K-pop reaction video time. Thanks for joining me. I'm gonna watch a video that I haven't watched before because I've watched nearly all of 1 million's videos. Yes, because I keep up with them. But I haven't seen like the few last couple, like six-ish. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna click on them and we're gonna see what's going down in 1 million dance studio. All right, what we got? Should I watch Humble by Kendrick Lamar, Junsun dancing to it, or should I do Young and Stupid by Travis Mills featuring T.I. Junsun's also dancing to it. Ah, oh, cool song did a galley girl thing. Maybe I should just watch all of them. Okay, we'll watch Young and Stupid first. Not this commercial. Like it's an advertisement for a market, like a supermarket. It's so weird. Okay. We're getting Young and Stupid. Junsun's being extra already. Yes, my man, with the caps, caps of steel. Okay. Freaking fast footwork. Yes. Ah, no, you keep that tongue in your mouth, sir. Oh. Yes, with the back. Yes, the show is at the front. It just keeps getting better. Oh. Life just keeps getting better. It just keeps getting better. Put that foot around. It just keeps getting better. Oh, scarecrow moves. This girl in the gray is doing good. I'm noticing her. Girl in orange is good too. I think it's just how the light is. I see them two popping out more. Oh, that was good. Okay, I guess. Oh, hey, the girl in the black. The girl in the back with the blue jacket. She's also looking good. It's cute. Yes. Round. Yes. I love you. Like separates the upper body movements and you just foot movement and hands. Oh yes. This girl did a good job with that. I can't even do that move. Oh, that was good.
I like the ponytails of the girls in the back right.
Okay. With a happy elbow there. This one has a happy elbow with the hat. Or a blue hat, so you know what I'm talking about. Oh my gosh. How long did it take them to learn these dances? Does anyone know? Ooh, hey, a new student! Also working the footwork! I've never seen this girl before. Yes! Represent! Work the face, work the back. Yeah, there you go. The girl all the way to the left. She's doing really good too. Yep, I see you putting out energy. I see that.
Oh, here's perfect.
Elbow bouncing move. Scarecrow move, yes. Okay, this one, white hat, the leg was good there.
Hi girl in the back in the blue. I see you.
You didn't get tired, she kept going through the end. You were big in trouble, you were still fine. You were jet, you never been on a real ride. Back and forth to the plug to the... Okay, let's do Humble. Let's do Humble now. Not this again. Oh,
마지막해.
어, okay, one. Those commercials are so strange. Like, they look like they're zombies dancing. I'm pretty sure that's what they're going for, but it's still strange. Two. This is the sit down song. I don't know if I'm listening to the type of music unless it's like dance choreo videos, but hey, Jackson did a dance to this and I saw that and he killed it. And now I'm about to see Junsun kill it too. Okay, let's go. He's already being extra. Yes, all the energy's in his toes. He's been moving so fast, they're blurring on my screen. Oh, kicks! Yes! Oh, this dance is so complicated. Busy, I can't. All right, let's see these girls kill it. I'm just speechless. And should I kick this girl? Just delivered. She delivered a kick, y'all. She delivered it. The hips. I'm looking at going all black right now. Oh, this one's got a good emotional face here. When you dance, you can put your emotion in your face too. I think it makes it 10 times better. So I see the emotion in the gray pants girl. The green box is really technical. This one's a little less technical in the gray, but like I said, the face. She's doing it. They learned the whole dance too. Sometimes groups only do half of it. That was a nice roll down she did there. To the right. That kick was good. I'm so fucking sick and tired of the Photoshop. Show me something that you roll like that. Who am I looking at? They're all really good. Energy is here. All three of them delivering the energy. Outfits are nice too, not too extra. Wait a minute, they're like almost matching. The phone couldn't take it either. Stay. Okay, I like the girl all the way to the right. Just for how she was like. She missed that though. That last sit down, she missed. The guy to the right! He looks so cute and like he doesn't know what he's about to do, but let's see if he's gonna kill it. He looks really tiny too. He's getting kinda close. Careful now. The guy in the front. He's doing good. Okay. He could be like a Junsun like look-alike almost with that jaw, with the hat. Almost. Junsun's face is a little bit fuller, I think. Come on, do this. The toes are there. Good. Oh, you know what? Junsun has better calves.
They did it to her though. Wow. Ah, the smile. That was cute. Okay, dude's keeping up in the Coca-Cola shirt. He got the feet work. His feet working. Sit down. Sit down. Put the nose down. Oh man. Wow, that was really good. Whoa. There's a lot of footwork, which means like you have to keep your abs contracted to get your feet to keep moving around everywhere, and your abs will help your thighs with the lifting of the feet, unless like your lower body half is not that heavy. I don't know. But when I learned some of these 1 million choreos, I'd be feeling kind of tired, okay? You'd be feeling your muscles working in these dances, and oh my gosh, oh, these guys are so talented. Ah. Do they learn these dances in one day or not? I don't know the secret. Tell you what, when I get there though, I will have figured it out. I'm gonna be like, how are we gonna learn this super complicated dance, Junsun? I'm gonna talk to Junsun. How everything's gonna be, I don't know, but stick around and I will continue to post videos for everything and you guys and stuff like that. Anywho, this is Aaliyah reporting from Korea. That rhymed. I might keep doing that. That was cute. Okay, I might. I probably should like keep studying or go to bed. That might be an option. Then again, in Korea. So I think I'm just too excited to sleep right now, but. Okay, it's like almost 4 o'clock. Maybe a quick little nap would be nice. Okay. I'll try. See you guys in the next video. Bye! You know what? Sometimes I don't know what to record to say to y'all. But it's fun recorded. So! Hopefully if you guys comment, I would be more interactive and get all the stuff that you want me to get. But until that happens, you're just gonna hear me entertaining myself on video. Oh, this is gonna be lots of edit. Thanks for watching. Like, share, subscribe. Make sure you subscribe. I'm gonna go watch some more videos probably. Okay. Have a good night or night, morning, whatever time it is. Bye!